Ja.
Why did none of you want to go in the car with your parents?
Because they'll just talk about the old days.
But sometimes when we're at Jupiter, and when we went to mom and dad do this.
I got volunteered to come in this car by my brother, and then I tore it out.
And then you decided to make it a family occasion?
Yes.
Rubbish views. Rubbish. Don't know why we came.
What do you think, Reggie?
Pretty cool.
Franschhoek.
Look at that!
Where are we, Zan?
Franschhoek.
And where's this place? This is called the pepper tree.
Yeah.
Oh, where?
I wonder if the lamb is still there that we saw.
What's the lamb's name?
Animal calls him Fluffy Bum.
Fluffy Bum?
Yes.
But all he says is meh.
Sounds like he's screaming though. Maybe no, noisy.
Like, basically saying, come. Anyway, what's happening, Zoe? Why are we here?
For Daddy's RyanMan.
Time check. 6:43. We are only 13 minutes late. But that is all right.
I mean, we factored that in.
We built fat into the morning schedule. Very intentionally. That's the wrong key. Yeah.
John's learning how to drive this car, which is quite exciting.
Look at their beady eyes, they're so creepy. What you doing? Hey Rary, come see me.
Yeah, so I think what we'll do is we'll go out through the boats for 950, turn around and come back. So you did ask the guy at the gate what the water temperature was, and his response was?
No sir, it's pretty low, he said. But you know, sorry about the weather, it's winter.
said,
come on, brother. I'm paying an entrance fee here. Can't you do something about that? He said, no, sir, sorry. I said, I'm joking.
Graeme is busy getting himself organized. Well, actually, let's be honest. He's getting everything organized.
And everyone organized.
John, have you brushed your teeth?
Whoops, that's what
happened. I mean, I've got two kids. John, did you poo? Did you poo before we left? Because we're not going to have time to stop.
I would say that boy is probably 150, 200 meters.
Yeah.
So if we go boy and then we go, I'll go out. Once I hit 950, so I'll go boy and out.
Okay, so you're going to go round the back of the boats?
Or probably through there.
Okay. Oh, well, I suppose they're not moving. So yeah.
Straight through the middle. And then once I hit 950, then I'll turn around and come back.
Okay, cool. Which, so the start line is over here. Alright, 7:50. Are you mentally prepared? The start, RyanMan 2022, is in 30 seconds. Seconds 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 go.
Yeah.
Please don't trip.
Right, the swim is underway, and in the distance is Ryan. Probably about 150 meters into a swim, swimming out towards the yellow buoy. As the sun begins to rise over Tiervaterskloof Dam.
Okay, so the wind has picked up a lot, as you can hear. On the water, pretty choppy, and Ryan is swimming his way back through those boats off in the distance there. Seems to be going well, but seriously windy, choppy waters, and it is seriously chilly.
Hand warmers as well if you want to come into cycling clubs.
You want to say anything to your supporters back home?
Yeah. Don't try this at home.
towards Franschhoek with the Tiavada sort of dam on the left, and as you can see there are some menacing looking clouds overhead.
So again, up ahead it's looking a little menacing, some rain clouds, but that rainbow over there gives me hope.
Just turned off at the dam, straight into a headland. It's getting better, as long as it doesn't rain. We are on the climb. We've just entered the pass. 6.8 km to go. 360 meters of vertical ascent at 5%. Is that your clutch? I can smell.
That wind, great.
Yeah, no, I preferred the climb to the
one. I was like, the first 15-20 k's,
yeah.
Was just...
You're just fighting the bike the whole way.
Oh my word. Yeah. Paul wrestles on land.
Hey buddy. This is a... Yeah, where's the place that you can be here?
Chuck them.
You're not too cold,
no? No, good.
Right, so now we're doing a changeover.
Where's the bacon and eggs?
Bacon and eggs.
Dad, would you like a banana if you're hungry?
So,
drink.
Well done, Ryan, from Jen. And Paul says hi.
Are we Facebook Live or Instagram Live?
Instagram Live.
Very nice.
I'm I just realized I left the bottle.
Alright, just reach over the back into the cooler box for me easier.
Right.
Cheers. Champagne breakfast.
Okay, so we're just gonna wait for John to get on his back. And then we'll follow them down the hill.
Thank you. fine. We started to feel the legs at the end there.
Yeah.
One more time.
Is this halfway through the ride?
No, well, we only got 24 pages to go.
Oh, good.
More than 64. Now we have broken the back of the ride. Back up that hill.
Yeah.
And then it's pretty much downhill and it should be with the wind from here.
Okay.
In the middle.
Hello.
The great thing about RyanMan 2022 inaugural is that every single segment is a personal best.
Ryan is running the hill. Look at this.
I have to compensate for my short legs.
After all these hours on the road and in dams, on bicycles, turns out that the legs are still good for a run up a hill. That's the halfway point for the run. Good going. Just remember there's a nice cold beer waiting for you at the finish.
Yeah, that's why I'm running. Get this over with.
And a medal too. Although I reckon right now the beer is more enticing, but the medal you get to hang on to. Support crew. Debbie, have you got enough breath to give us an update?
I'm just recovering from a chest infection.
Oh dear.
Well, just do a little bit.
The RyanMan inspires everyone to do what they can. The support crew has started a bus with Ryan. There he is. Rachel, Adam,
and Graeme up ahead. A little bit tired, Debbie?
A little bit tired. Need to train a bit harder for my 100 meter race.
Wow, it's more than 100 meters actually.
Congratulations, you are a RyanMan.
The best part is go get coffee.
So here we are.